Hi, Dan McCarty here with the McCarty team. What a journey this has been making this mini series. We are so excited. This is episode number 10. We are going to be playing it in its entirety on Monday, April the 8th at 6:30 at the Berkeley Library. We're going to be serving refreshments and we hope to see you there. Enjoy this episode.
Nothing says Berkeley to the people who grew up here more than the Berkeley Theater. Generations after generations attended the Berkeley Theater. It's still the most prominent building on 12 Mile. Built in 1941, an Art Deco masterpiece, and it was almost a city tragedy in 1993 when it finally closed. We have the original front doors. I remember walking through those front doors as a kid and paying 14 cents to see two movies, a continued movie, a preview, and a cartoon. We've also saved some of the chairs from the Berkeley Theater, and we have saved as much as possible all the historic gum stuck underneath the chairs. One of the things that we're very, very proud of is there were a series of light fixtures up and down the auditorium where you sat, where you watched the movie, and these were turned off just as the movie would start. We had a volunteer who rewired the sconce, and it is now lit for the first time since 1993, and it's on display in the Berkeley Historical Museum, and we are very proud to have it.
We kind of like to honor our firemen and our police department. In 1983, the two were combined into public safety. And in this corner, we have a piece of the brass pole that the firemen actually slid down. We have a lot of amazing stories about this pole, and the one that most of the children get a kick out of, and adults, is the fact that when Shorty Snyder, one of our firemen, slid down it, he caught his ear on the hole that the pole went by and almost tore his ear off. But being a dedicated fireman, he went on and fought the fire, and after the fire was put out, he then went to the hospital. We're very proud of our police and fire, and now our combined public safety department.
One of the things we're most lucky to have in the Berkeley Historical Museum is the neon B, which was part of the original marquee sign from the word Berkeley from the Berkeley Theater. We have a local resident, Danny Briggs, who was the original man who maintained the neon sign on the Berkeley Theater. And it's truly a thing of beauty from that beautiful architecture of the Art Deco movie theater. So we're pleased to have it.